on the internet. But where did it come from? And how did it gain so much momentum? The first found appearance of the story goes back to August 2009 on the miscellaneous forum board of the fitness goods website bodybuilding.com by the user The Falcon Punch. Almost a year later, an article page would be created on Creepypasta Wiki site by the user Orange.soda, making it available to all fans of creepy stories from around the world. By November of 2011, a YouTuber called Mr. Creepypasta decided to post a reading of the now partially famous story, reaching over 640,000 views over the following years. With the increase of its awareness, the story then landed on Reddit years after its original circulation in October of 2012, and later on, the website RussianSleepExperiment.com posted a full retelling of it. After receiving a false rating on the fact-checking website Snopes under the justification of having no genuine records whatsoever of any related experiment performed by Russians during the 1940s, the story gained even more exposure. That was when the YouTuber by the name of iReadCreepyPastas decided to upload his own retelling of the story, reaching more than 11 million views during the first year of its publication and over 26 million views to date, making this iconic image a synonym of the story. If you're asking yourself if this is the picture of one of the people in the experiment, you can calm your nerves down since it's nothing more than a life-sized animated Halloween prop called Spasm that you can get for less than $150. But if you really intend to pursue the creeping sensation that the story can provide, then you must check out the homonym short film adaptation of the story that was released in January of 2016. For more creepypastas, check out the Creepypasta Wiki.